Hey guys, DJ Battery here, and I'm going to show you how to fix the battery power topic. I got the battery wire out. If I can just open it up. Cover off. So, two AA batteries, which there's no batteries in it right now. So, this flat part here will go against that spring. Now, it's a little bit of a different spring. Just like that. Just like that. Same thing with the second battery. And then I'm gonna screw it on. And then, as you can see, the battery cover's on. So, this is your on and off switch. So if it's like this, and you think it's not working, try this. It works. Now I just gotta put the battery cover on and I'll show you how it's supposed to look when it sounds like that. Pretty easy fix. It's not that hard. It's just putting the battery compartment back. That's the hardest part because it's cloth. That's like a certain type of cloth. You have to like squeeze it in there. And then I can just put my hand in. I'm DJ Battery, and I hope you like how to fix a battery-powered puppet animals. It's my son's. He'll appreciate it. If you like the video, just subscribe. I'm DJ Battery. Have a nice day.